know you heroes are normally just flying across the sky without a care in the world, but if you've got a moment, there are some criminals close by, so, a little help?
Poor Captain Steve Rogers. A man at a time. I mean, literally. Back when he first became Captain America, he had so many adventures and faced such incredible foes. I wonder if the future will be any different for him.
Access granted.
They wouldn't let me wear a leotard.
Thank you.
fronts. This looks like yet another perilous predicament. I'll rant about this later.
This is not quite the red face I was hoping for. Before.
It's like Budapest all over again!
Thank you. I see you made short work of Zora's toys, Captain. Now let's see how you face a real challenge.
They are still following us. We must leave.
It is of no concern, Doctor. Hydra does not retreat. Let us see how the heroic Captain America deals with this.
Steve? Captain Rogers? Oh, blast. I hope the radio might have sorted itself out by now. The Red Skull should be very close to your location. In fact, you're probably already fighting him. Best of luck with that. Okay, this time the radio is definitely going to work. Captain Rogers, come in. Still nothing. Well, that's disappointing. Try and make your way to the front of the train. Arnim Zola's not getting away this time.
Thank you.
Excelsior!
There appears to be some trouble close by. I'd be there to help out, but I'm pretty busy recording videos of myself lip-syncing popular songs. For research.
Please report to the landing strip. Your Quinjet is double parked and is currently being booted.
Baron Strucker's research base contains some of Hydra's most advanced weapons. It's also rumored that he and Dr. List are conducting experiments to develop superpowers in human test subjects. Speaking of advanced, the base is protected by a giant energy shield and an army of Strucker's henchmen with access to all kinds of Chitauri technology. Hey, no one said getting inside would be easy, did they?
Thank you. so petty and tiny.
Thank you.
source. This Strucker fellow is quite tardy.
Thank you for saving your Generalissimo, Brigadiers. Excelsior!
I really need to find him. And what might he... Ah. Must have that monocle. Such style.
What's our next move?
Witnesses are reporting lawless thugs on the loose in this area. You better see what you can do about them before things get out of hand.
That the propellers are not to be used in lieu of a paper shredder. In light of tomorrow's visiting congressman, please ensure that your desks are in a presentable state. And skin is the part we don't like. No, you may not use either company or personal possessions to spell out rude messages detailing what you think of his economic policy.
Pretty impressive sell, huh? I mean, I know it's not likely that Banner will transform into the Hulk at the worst possible time during our mission.
What are you doing, Mr. Stark?
You're supposed to...
Thank you.
have no idea how that happened. Thanks, True Believers.
We may need your help to ward off some bad guys.